Hello guys, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We are here with the invincible Aloy. If you missed last episode, I highly, highly recommend you go check it out. Because we got this super badass armor, which essentially just negates all damage, including fall damage. And we got the episode before that, a super badass spear, which, it has lightning infused. It's like Thor's hammer if it was made of spear instead of a hammer. It's awesome. So I would definitely go check out that if you want to see some awesome fun gameplay of me just destroying. Oh, and we got to use a really fun weapon too last episode too. It was like a grenade launcher that fired 6 grenades at once, and they blew up on impact. It was awesome. Go check out that episode. Anyway, this episode we are going to be doing, it's nice, it's gonna be a nice chillax episode. Nothing too long, I don't think. We're just going to be doing, I believe, one side quest down there. We're still in the same town that we were at the end of the last episode. Free Heap, is it? Yeah, Free Heap, the stupid name for a town. We're still here. That side quest popped up at the end of last episode. This is when we finished the other side quest that we were doing. So we're just going to do this side quest, and then that'll probably be it. We'll probably just do some nice chillax slow episodes. So maybe one side quest per episode. There's one more town. I don't have any other side quests aside from this one. Come on, load in, please. No? You don't feel like loading in? There you go. There's still one more town that I haven't discovered. I found it earlier before I started recording. Where is it? It's right here. So if there are any other side quests that I don't have, there's probably going to be one in this town. Other than that, I don't have any side quests marked on my map anymore. So I will check this town after we're done playing this episode. This town right here. If there's a side quest there, then we'll do that side quest next episode. If not, then I guess we're forced to move back on to main quests. Anyway, though, let's get started. Talk to Kaloof.
Are you looking for something?
Can't see hide nor hair of my friends. They went after a herd of behemoths, and now they're overdue.
Only seasoned hunters go after machines like that. Can't they handle themselves?
It's not them I'm worried about. We need special cables from those behemoths to keep our cannons firing. If they miss the herd, Petra will hand me my hide. I never should have agreed to that trade.
We can't just get cables from non-behemoth creatures?
What trade did you agree to?
Petra assigned me and Bellagia the task of getting cables.
Behemoths are big!
But Greece and Bellagia are meant for each other, like hammer and steel. They just don't realize it. So I agreed to trade duties with him to, hurry things along.
Didn't Bellagia wonder why?
It was her idea. Now I'm worried it worked too well. If they're so busy snogging that they missed a herd, it'll be my skin.
Snogging!
On the line.
Snogging! They're snogging! Snogging!
Where did you last see them?
Right here, before they left. Off they went, arguing the whole way.
What were they arguing about?
How best to follow the herd. Sure, Greece is good with a bow, but he could get lost in his own home. What have I done?
Petra!
I don't explain what happened.
Hydra!
If you want to tell Petra, be my guest. Maybe she'll blow her top at you and tire herself out before she gets to me.
Alright, let's go.
I would run off in search of them, but since George Greece took my place, I have his spot on guard duty.
I can look for your friends. Where have they gone?
To the behemoths.
To the arch, northwest of here, to watch for the herd. I hope they've found their way there. If we miss that herd, we won't be able to keep our cannons firing.
I'll throw myself
into this fire if I've risked our freedom.
Let's keep that as a last resort. I'll do what I can.
I'm gonna have to go kill behemoths. Honestly, I don't think I've ever killed a behemoth in this game yet. So I need to track the quest. That one? Yes. Oh, it's an errand. It's not even a side quest. And there's two objectives. First one is here. Second one is... Oh, second one's much closer. Petra. Oh, talk to Petra's optional. Well, let's talk to Petra. I like doing the optional stuff in the quests. Ooh, up there. Okay. Oh wait, is Petra the one that designed the weapon that we talked to last time? Oh, it is. Hi again. You're in this quest too.
Oh, he's so pale. A few minutes at the forge, the heat'll put some color in your cheeks.
I don't need a forge for that. Rushing into the wilds should do it.
What's lit your fire this time?
I can handle it.
No doubt you can, but if it involves Free Heap, I need to hear about it.
You Snogging. Sent two hunters after a herd. They've gone missing.
Well, they couldn't have. Caleb could find a needle in a slag heap. Unless he didn't go. Careless two-fisted smelter. What'd he do?
Traded places with Jagrees.
By fire and spit!
Why did you need behemoth cables from that herd?
Those cables make the best fuses for our cannons. Even so, they wear out fast, and we always need more.
Our cables fuses.
Our guns keep us strong and free.
Fuses are like
easy scrap for bandits and machines.
You could trade for them.
Some supplies we need to get on our own, or we're dependent on others. That's a burden we won't bear.
But you asked me for help.
Some burdens are welcome.
I don't think metal cables would be good fuses, but I guess
so. Why the urgency with this herd?
Once that herd hits the cauldron, it'll be out of our reach, and another won't come for a long while. We need those cables, and we've got to take them now.
What are you going to do about this trade?
Waste of Caleb's time and mine. Jagrees and Baladia didn't need his push. They're bound together. Just like in the forge. You let the weight of the hammer do the work, not the arm. Never figured Caleb for a tender sort.
You're not angry?
Oh, I'll make him sweat it. But one thing I've learned, some things will happen no matter what you do. If you find those two, send them back in one piece. If you bring me behemoth cables while you're at it, I'd be beholden to you.
Careful, it could become a habit.
I tell you, the names in this game are very difficult to, like, remember. Like, Caleb, Petra, Jorgris, was that his name? Jorgris? And then there's Avad the Sun King, and then there's Olin, and then there's Silence. Like, I mean, I guess I'm not really saying that they're hard to memorize if I'm just naming them off right now. But they're very unique names. I'm not gonna walk 600 paces to this thing. We're gonna... Ah, not that. Horse! Come to me! Come to me in an epic fashion. Run up beside me. Run up beside me so I can jump on. Go, 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 yeah! Action! Suspense! Campfire! I won't stop too much for health. Especially since I have this awesome armor. I don't think I've ever killed a behemoth, honestly. I think I started a fight with one once, but I ran away from it because I didn't want to fight it. Because it was big and it scared me, and I peed my pants. Oh, those are snap maws. Yeah, sure. Let's just run through the snap maws. This is a smart idea. Go, go, go! Don't stop running, don't stop running, don't stop running! They're gonna attack. Go, 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 go. Okay. I don't think they'll be that big of a deal, though, the behemoths, because... Oh, I killed something. Because we have our awesome armor now. So, where am I going? Usually this is connected to like a trail, but it's just leading me into the middle of things. Oh, there they are. Those are behemoths, alright. I can tell by looking at them. So we have to find the hunters. Oh, there they are. Yep, Jorgris and Veladka. That was the other person's name.
You had us wandering for hours!
Just what I'm looking
That's
for.
That's because I couldn't concentrate with you.
Someone's coming.
Oi, calm down. I'm here to help.
Are you Jorgris and Veladka? Caliph sent me to look for you.
Caliph.
You did? Now Petra must know we lost the herd.
No, I lost it.
I don't care who lost it. Just, why don't I track it down for you?
Wait, isn't
I couldn't let you do that. It was my responsibility, not yours or his.
Weren't we just looking at the herd?
We saw three behemoths and some shell walkers in the herd. It won't be easy alone.
Sure, let's work together. Even though I probably don't need your help, right. But I like teamwork anyway. Teamwork's more fun.
Up on that ridge, we'll follow you.
Wait, take these arrows for the hunt.
Take what? I don't need your arrows. I have tons of arrows that are badass. I don't need your arrows. What arrows did you give me? I don't need your charity. But come help, because that's fun.
She knows where she's going.
It's so easy, why didn't you...
Are those not behemoths right there? Oh, no, those are tramplers. Oh. Okay, fine, I'll shut up. Sorry, game. Just grabbing this health here. Search for the convoy's tracks.
Found some tracks. This way.
I did not find tracks. Where did I find tracks? I highlighted something. Oh, there. What direction? This way? Sure, right in the middle of the tramplers. That's a smart idea. It's okay, I have quiet sprint. Woohoo! You guys are weird. Bickering couples. Aw, it's so cute!
Did you give her fire arrows or the regulars? I thought you preferred it.
By fire and spit, Jorgris! Stop asking questions!
I don't even know what arrows I got from her!
He asks questions because he likes you. He lost the herd to spend more time with you. And Jorgris is here instead of Caliph because you wanted to spend more time with him. Now let's get this herd!
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Hit the nail a bit too hard on the head there, Aloy. Jesus. Hey, you two love each other. Just shut up.
Get ready.
Oh, shoot. Okay. So these are shell walkers. What are shell walkers? Gather behemoth cables. That's behemoth. What are shell workers weak to? They don't say. Help me, notebook. Which ones are shell workers? These ones, right? What are you weak to? All and tear. Alright, so they're all weak to tear, as well as behemoths. Behemoths are weak to... I did fight behemoths once during that mission. Freeze and tear. So, freeze and tear is what we'll stick with. Might as well just really get their attention, like, why not?
It's a start.
The walker's getting...
Do do do, freeze and tear. What is that? Oh, hi friend.
Hmm.
Do-do-do. Take all those hits because you're terrible. Ooh, that was a good hit. Oh, you're dead. Have some freeze. I love this armor. It does the same damage whether you pull it all the way back or not. Like, I'm barely pulling it back. I'm just loading the arrow in and going to town. I guess for range, though, I need to pull all the way back. Blowing through ammo, though, I can tell you that much. Not a big deal, though. What is that? I'm gonna be honest, it's kinda hard to tell what is an attack and what's not, because I can't tell anymore. Okay, I was trying to go for a silent strike there, but oh well. I'll just wail on him for a bit. And you're dead. I don't got time for you. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, that's just wail on you. Where's the other one? Oh, the other one died too? That was loud. I'll tell you that. Alright, so just scavenge for things now. Wow, there's a lot to pick up.
Your crease, I didn't know. I thought you were questioning what I was doing. Like I had to defend myself.
I would never. I just wanted to know more about
I didn't take a single bit of damage during that at all. And I was just like running in. Ah, shoot. Wait, what I leave behind? Freeze coil modifications. So, time to drop modifications because I don't use them enough. Drop. Drop the blue ones too. I don't need the blue ones. Blue ones are useless. Purple ones are the only ones worth keeping. Okay, let's search Behemoth. Make sure we do that, not pick up any of that junk. Where's the other Behemoth? They were back here, right? Yeah. Walker. Shards. Behemoth! And Behemoth! There we go! We got all the cables! I don't think I'm ever gonna have to deal with health ever again. Honestly, I don't think I will. Because, like, that was a pretty intense fight, and I was just getting in there meleeing them. And this armor negated all the damage. This is really cool. Okay, I don't need the rest of this crap. It's just stupid stuff. What's the name of the... I might need some of that crap. What's the name of that? The bottom right 14 of 4. Because I do need more of that stuff, but I forgot the name of it. It's this stuff. Oh, okay. It is Echo Shells. Hold on. I do need Echo Shells, which I did see some of those spooned about here. Yeah, there's one. There's one. I probably just need to go to a store, or sorry, a merchant, and grab them. Because chill water. Yeah. Alright, whatever. Let's go. On the quest. Jump! You can do it! I believe in you, Aloy.
We figured it out now. Baladja and I, how we're gonna be together.
I'm so happy. I can't stop smiling. But I feel pretty silly after all this.
Oh my god.
I'm usually much more direct.
Thanks for putting up with us. Could we take the cables back to Petra for you, or prefer to do it on your own?
That interesting. I'll take it back. I'm sure.
I'll take the cables to Petra.
You had enough of us already?
We could use a bit more time alone with each other. Thank you so much.
Oh,
and,
God.
Don't wait up.
They're gonna be snogging. Snogging. Deliver the behemoth. Horsey. Just gonna run through those freaking snap maws again. Why not? Turkey! Oh wait, that's not a turkey. It's like a... I don't know. Duck? Goose? Probably goose. Gosh. Freaking, it took them like till now to figure out they want to be together. Like, it took me just yelling in their face. Hey, you guys are annoying, just be together. Okay, you guys clearly have a thing for each other. That's so funny. People! Must not be enemies. Don't mind me. Tramplers. Tramplers and behemoths look kind of the same. It's a very long route. And we are here. Just gotta talk to Petra.
You've got those behemoth cables, don't you? I knew you'd come through.
And Jagri's and Baladja should be along. Eventually.
When they got snogging!
Finally! Petra put me on guard duty for a month, so I'm glad it was worth it. Thank you.
No problem.
They're
I see
snogging.
You survived their bickering.
And they're snogging.
Barely.
I could say they struggle in love because they're young, but the old rarely fare better. Thank you, Aloy, for enduring them.
Alright, well, that's that side quest done. Right around, you know, 20-ish minutes. 23 minutes. Just for the heck of it. Oh, look, I have a good amount. Cool. Useless. Cool. Yeah. I've already said this multiple times, but I don't do why does it still say that I have something there? When I clearly don't. Okay. Why does this say something new? Oh, because I have a behemoth lens. I've already said this before, but I'll say it again. I don't do the side quests, or really any of the missions for whatever they give me in those treasure boxes, because it's almost always those useless items. I do it for the XP, because I like to level up and get skills. So, anyway, I'll do it for this episode. Next episode, it depends. I'm gonna go to this town, wherever I said it was. Why don't I always... Oh no, it's right here, isn't it? Yeah, it's right here. I'm gonna go to this town, whatever its name may be, off camera. If there's a quest there, then I'll start the episode there. If there's not a quest there, then I'll look around, look for another side quest. If there's not, then unfortunately... I mean, not necessarily unfortunately, but... then we'll be doing a main quest, which is fun because it's a Meridian. Meridian's awesome. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.